Peshawar, historically known as the City of Flowers, is situated in the area endowed with some of the most beautiful mountainous ranges of the world. Peshawar is one of the oldest cities of Pakistan. Its importance as a gateway to both subcontinent and Central Asia has been recognized. For centuries, it has been a center of production of different commodities. Besides the old city, Peshawar today consists of some reputed educational institutions, modern residential areas, with vast public parks, and a big industrial estate, having 300 industries, thereby contributing its due share to the national economy. Keeping pace with these developments, MKB Group of Companies, a prominent industrial and commercial group of the province, has established a most modern, state-of-the-art pharmaceuticals manufacturing unit by the name of MKB Pharmaceuticals Private Limited at 66 Hyatabad Industrial Estate, Peshawar, at an area of 3 acres and a covered area of 70,000 square feet, investing a huge amount of ₹150 million with the objective to produce high-quality pharmaceutical products. MKB Pharmaceuticals firmly believes in the fact that quality stems from an attitude to settle only for the best. At MKB, the approach to quality is total and integrated. The regulations of Current Good Manufacturing Practices, CGMP, and Current Good Laboratory Practices, CGLP, are strictly followed. To obtain the highest standard of quality, special attention is paid to human resource capabilities, quality of raw materials, storage conditions, manufacturing under documented and validated SOPs, quality control and quality assurance measures, quality of machinery and equipment. In order to select best quality of raw material of any molecule, samples are collected from many reliable manufacturers along with MSDS and certificates of analysis and suitability. These samples are then thoroughly tested in the QC laboratory with latest high-tech equipment like HPLC, high-performance liquid chromatograph, double-beam UV spectrophotometer, Carl Fisher apparatus, and polarimeter to identify and check the impurities, isomeric ratio, and moisture content of the raw material. After careful selection of best source of raw material, competent research and development staff works on predefined stages of production development cycle, which include lab-scale developments, analytical methods, process validation, and accelerated stability studies. To start the commercial production, raw materials are received under standard operating procedure. These are quarantined and sampled by quality assurance inspectors. After passing through rigorous testing by quality control, these materials are released to the raw material stores and kept under prescribed limits of temperature and humidity. For each batch of manufacturing, the materials are then dispensed as per master formulation in the technically well-designed dispensing area, where the weighing balances are calibrated before each dispensing. Being a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility, the covered area is rightly allocated for manufacturing, packing, and stores, and employs unidirectional movement of men and material. GMP guidelines have been implemented in construction and finishing of the building, like curving of wall joints, jambless toughened glass doors, and sloped windows, etc., to maintain the required hygiene and cleanliness standards. The manufacturing process of MKB Pharmaceuticals is carried out on the sophisticated production machinery. These computerized, PLC-based, GMP model machines give swift, accurate, and high-quality production of the products. Like every other department, quality assurance exercises complete independence in their function. The QA inspectors cross-check the implementation of SOPs during every step of manufacturing. Weight variation, friability, and hardness of the tablets are closely monitored. To maintain the efficacy of the product throughout the shelf life, special efforts are made for packing of the products, applying the latest trends. Double aluminium packing of the tablets and capsules provide due protection from extensively high temperature and humid conditions, and maintain the clinical effectiveness of the product. For syrup manufacturing, fully automatic water purifying system produces deionized water of conductivity less than 5.1 microsiemens per second as per British pharmacopoeia limits. PET bottles and pilfer-proof capping of the oral liquid dosage form has been adopted for stability and safe delivery of the medicine to the patient. Quality control checks are carried out at all stages of production, commencing from bulk drugs and excipients to the finished products. Chemical analysis and microbiological testing is conducted through highly sophisticated and modern instruments as per specified pharmacopoeial criteria. SOPs of validated analytical methods support implementation and maintenance of CGLP protocols. Regular self-inspection and quality audit form an integral part of our quality management prerogative. Quality review program, including stability studies as per ICHQ guidelines, are methodically followed. Samples from each batch are kept in stability chambers at prescribed temperature and humidity levels to confirm the stability of the product throughout their recommended shelf life. In order to ensure the required bioavailability of the product, special importance is given to the modern dissolution testing procedure, performed at the pH of drug-releasing site of the GI tract. Dissolution test, which is a combination of two science faculties, the analytical chemistry and pharmacology, is in fact a standardized method for measuring the rate of drug release from a dosage form and its availability to body to perform its pharmacological action. To support the manufacturing process, MKB has made huge investment to provide robust centralized utility services, including HVAC, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning. The environment of the production area is controlled through a computerized building management system, affecting temperature, humidity, air filtration, and airflow directions during the manufacturing process. The whole effort is made to obtain quality products, avoid cross-contamination, and protect health of the working staff. MKB Pharmaceuticals has enthusiastic marketing plans to present exciting products to the medical profession. Marketing and sales function are scientifically managed on modern management principle. The personnel in these departments have rich experience of leading multinational and national pharmaceutical companies. The products are selected carefully through a process of market survey, evaluating incidence of disease, and finally taking valuable advice of senior doctors. Keeping in view economical condition of vast majority of Pakistani population, MKB Pharmaceuticals intends to provide quality medicines at comparatively lower prices.
In the past years, MKB Group has shifted its strategy towards the creation of a state-of-the-art pharmaceutical manufacturing facility, which has the power to drive big changes in healthcare, and that means we have the potential to change the way the pharma industry literally works, to produce high-quality medicine both for domestic and export markets, and to incorporate more dosage form in our future production line.
Besides its commitment to produce quality products, MKB endeavors for ongoing development by collaborating with research-based multinational companies to present innovative medicines to improve the quality of life of the society. Because life matters the most.